Kia ora, I'm Jo from the Whakatipu Reforestation Trust. The Trust's vision is revegetation, collaboration and education. We work with community to grow approximately 12,000 native plants annually. And then these plants help us create native corridors and islands that in turn will bring back our invertebrate and native bird populations. One of the best things New Zealanders can do to support our native bird species is to grow long-term food sources for them. Native birds eat mostly from four categories: insects, fruit, foliage, and nectar. It's a good idea to plant lots of different natives so there's food for all birds. Koromiko and small hebes for insects, also native jasmine and putaputawetā. Coprosma, five finger, makomako, wineberry for fruit. Kōwhai, harakeke and rāta for nectar. What if the only fruit you had to eat was feijoas? It would be pretty boring and you'd also only have that fruit for a very short time throughout the year. Plant a variety of native species that will produce food all year round. Also plant shrubs and trees that grow to a variety of height. This is important for shelter and nesting sites as well as food. We're in the Otago Southland region, so the plants that thrive here may not do so well in other parts of the country. Check out your region-specific guides to see what grows well and where. Weeds can slow or stop the growth of native plants. Using old carpet squares is a great way to suppress weeds from around the base of your plant. When natural food is scarce, feeding birds can be useful. It helps birds thrive and build strength for breeding. However, the very best thing you can do is to plant native trees and shrubs.